Good morning, everybody, and thanks for being with us here on Mile High Living. I'm Gina Belich. Low Miller & Company is a locally owned, full-service heating and air conditioning distributor with four locations in Colorado. They work with professional, residential, and commercial contractors across the state to provide comfort to the community. And joining us today is the president of Low Miller & Company, Mr. Tim Brooks. Tim, welcome.
Thanks, Gina. I appreciate it.
All right, let's start off. What technology really are you going to be talking to us today, and really why? Why now?
Well, I think indoor air quality is really top of mind. We're worried about the air that we breathe because of this darn pandemic that we're going through. So really what I want to talk about is needlepoint bipolar ionization, where basically we can introduce ions into the air, positive and negative ions, and help all the particulate in the air agglomerate, which means stick together, and let that filter work almost 200% better than it would normally.
Well, I know all of this is really on our radar these days, like you said, but is this really new technology?
It's not new technology. We've been selling this since the early 2000s for hospitals, right? So they want clean, sterile air. Mm-hmm. And, you know, their biggest problem is not just the sterile air. They want to get rid of the odor that chopper makes when it lands on the pad and pumps in all that fuel smell. So we also get rid of odors in the home. So the one time a week I get to have bacon, I can only smell it for a couple hours right after we cook it, and then that odor is gone in my home.
All right, well, that leads me to my next question, really. Yep. And what kind of buildings then does it work in? Obviously, you talked about hospitals to begin with, but it can run the gamut, right?
It can. From a studio apartment, a hospital, a hotel room, a stadium, if we're circulating air, we can treat the air, sterilize it, and make it cleaner.
Okay, so you just sort of touched on something as well, talking about really, you know, the benefits that this provides. And right now we're really thinking about air quality.
Absolutely.
Of course, but this is a variety of benefits.
Right, so we're gonna reduce the particulate in the air. So it's nice, my house has this beautiful window that faces east, and you know in the morning you can see all the dust particles?
Yeah.
After I installed this product, you can't see that the dust is gone, right?
Ooh.
So it's completely gone. So that's an advantage. The odor reduction that I talked about, that's an advantage. And then also pathogens. So a pathogen like the SARS-CoV-2, we call it COVID-19, that it's not alive, but it is fueled by hydrogen. Those negative and positive ions actually attack that hydrogen molecule, deplete it, and render that useless. So in a third-party lab, Global Plasma Solutions actually did a test in joint with the FAA, and they can eliminate that virus after 30 minutes of exposure, 99.4%.
Oh, wow.
Incredible.
So if someone's at home watching us right now, what would you say to them if they're wondering, you know, is my location good for this? What kind of location would this benefit then?
It would benefit any building of any type. We really want people to breathe easy. So if it's a ductless unit that you're moving air with, we can do that. If it's a furnace, we can do that. And just think about this. If we're circulating air, we can do it. So we're working in the biggest buildings in the city. And then all the way down to, you know, my daughter's studio apartment is clean as well.
All right, so when we talk about this, I mean, you talk about the services you've been provided. You said you've had the technology around for a little bit. So really, how have things changed? I can't even imagine how busy you must be since, you know, COVID and the pandemic started.
Tremendously. I mean, school districts trying to figure out how they're going to get our children back into the classrooms, talking to them. Hospitals obviously wanting to keep their staff safe, talking to them. Restaurants. We worked with Rioja last week and helped them purify their air. And really try to make their staff feel safe. And, you know, in this new normal, that phrase is tough for me, but.
I know, repeating one of these phrases, this new normal, it's like, well, what is normal, right?
Right, right. But really, it's just providing that confidence and the confidence to really be able to breathe easy indoors. Outside, we're fine, right? UV light, everything's good. We know that the pathogen's not gonna grow out there, not be healthy out there. Inside is where we've gotta take care of, and so, as an HVAC professional, we've been circulating these crummy things around since the beginning of time. Now, we get to clean them.
If you don't mind, if I can go back just real fast and understand a little bit, when you talk about how it really purifies the air, you said it sort of globs on or creates it to be a bit bigger, correct?
Yes. So a negative and a positive ion, they're gonna attract to each other, right? And they're gonna attract to particulate that are in the air, and they're gonna make them, it really creates like a magnetic field. So as that sticks together, then that will make a larger particle. So we measure those in microns. really technical weirdo stuff.
I know. But well, I like how the glob was my word.
Glob,
right?
Exactly. Agglomerate is the technical term, I guess. But it makes it so that our furnace filters and our filters in our systems can actually trap those.
And make it go away.
Make it go away. As well,
Tim,
as
thanks.
Yeah.
No, I appreciate all this. We could talk all day about it, of course. But you can breathe easy with Low Miller and Company and GPS to find out more about creating healthy and clean air in your home or business. Visit their website at lowmillercompany.com/clean indoor air. There you can find a licensed residential or commercial contractor who can help with more information how you can have these great products installed in your home or office. They paid for today's segment, and we'll be right back.